5 o'clock. That what I call dinner. So we're going like we can now to do half. So this thing first is full over here at the door. And we come to this side here. This is my first time visiting Kimura. So I was wandering around town performing the band. Lively town, food is great. All in all, pretty nice place. The concert of this is almost guaranteed. But just between us, the main star, Nikki, is missing. Have you seen him around? We saw him in a daze quite a few times lately. It's like he was here in blood body, but not in spirit. But man, without him, we're pretty stuck. We can't even start rehearsing for the show. Nikki's supposed to be back soon from Thursday, but... Nikki, how was it? Did you find him? No, it's no use. I was able to track him up until he went into Battle Forest, but there were nice guards at the entrance to the pet place, and I couldn't get in. Besides, I really didn't want to be in those creepy woods on my own. There's supposedly a way into Viper Manor at the end of the forest, but what is that idiot trying to do? I see, so he definitely went into Shadow Forest. Hey, I know. You guys can help me out. I lured the knights away from the entrance. Then you can go into the forest and find me. How about the pretty girl and Jesus? Okay, walk on. Please? Oh, you're a lifesaver. Okay, let's start moving. Okay, here we go. But I think I need a... Again. But this is for Nikki, so... In order to wake the monster blocking the path, use a more pulse and check all the plant life. Some of the plants will attract to Amora. There are monsters in the forest that eat the pond. Give off these plants. Use a pond to lure these monsters to the monster blocking the path. Once you wake it up, all you have to do is defeat it. But in my case, it's defeating me. I leave this helpful note for anyone who wishes to get through. That's right, I was always pissed off about something. I think I was angry at myself for having no talent. For everyone who just laughed at me or mocked me, I hated myself. I'm sorry, you insect. Let's just get going. Sorry about that. Let's get one over here. Blue. I know there's one in here. I wanna like have it like oh damn. Oh, he ate it. Time to get a new one. Well, doggy there, eat it. We have to defeat this thing there to get through. Oh. Oh, that happened. Something good happened. Hey! I'll admit. Make a bomb. Aqua beam. Now we're gonna get the... Wait, Bushwhacker. Who needs a... who has an empty space? Nobody does have an empty space. Alright, here we go. Ah, it's those two losers. This path leads to Viper Manor. Whatever you... your business may be, I cannot let you in through. I am Sol, one of the four thieves of the Assassin's Guard Dragoons. So, you are third. This should be interesting. I shall let you pass if you are able to defeat me. Come. It's them again, those tough guys. You said you bought a sickling awesome element with you, didn't you? I have a brilliant, really brilliant element this time, Pepper. Pepper, it's a new summon element. Stay tuned, it sure sounds good. Well then, take a leg. Hurry up and use it on these smart elements. Affirmative. Here I go, Pepper. Huh? Nothing happened. I wonder what was wrong. Ah, I probably forgot. You can't use some elements until all the real effect attributes are the same color. You muddlehead. Well then, hurry up and turn all the real effect attributes the same color and try again. But Pepper, you can't use the same element twice in the same battle. Any fool knows that. Oh my god, can't you ever do anything right? Are you confident with your comfy ass yet? Oh, you got me this time. I got Nikki this time. Oh. Grand finale on does go down. Very well, I shall let you pass. We shall meet again. Well, I don't know who's gonna get it. Thank you. Bobby up in a Viper manner. Not sure what go back and... Oh, I had to get this time. If you don't cover that ball, then you will go, then I would have to do like battle after battle, and I don't want to do that. And again with this, we all know what to do. We're at the bottom of a well. That means Viper Man is right above us. Hey, mate, I say we wait here until nightfall. And then the surge say yes. Again, there's the same. I don't know. Alright. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna run. Oh, sick. Open the door. Until we reach the safe spot. Alright, everyone. I am going to stop right here. And continue where I left off. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to ring the bell for notifications for new videos. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you guys next time. This is